Okay, guys, I went to the endo today, my first appointment, so I was going to just tell you how that went. I'm in Dallas, and I went to see Dr. Dorfman, and it went really well. I walked in, the nurse was really nice, and so I did all that stuff, like with the nurse, like my height, my weight. They took a picture of me, of like my face, and then they, and then I went to the room and she took like my family information and did like blood pressure and stuff. So after that, the doctor came in and he talked about, he just asked me like, how do I want to take my testosterone? And I said through injection. And he said, okay, here are some concerns about testosterone, like and stuff it can do to you. And he wrote the prescription out. He did. I don't know much about medical stuff, but it was 200 milligrams or something like that. 200 biweekly, testosterone and oil. And the script had the testosterone, the syringe, and then the needles, like the smaller needles to inject with. It did not include the alcohol swab, so I'm gonna have to go buy that myself. But that's what the thing came with. But the thing is, like when I left, he was like, okay, let me look at you, and he felt my thyroid, and my left thyroid gland has a lump, which kind of worried me, but he said that, you know, like it could be cancer, it could be, he said, like looking at my thyroid levels, because I had blood work done before I came in, so that it looks like my thyroid won't work like in 2 years, but like medicine, like my mom's thyroid doesn't work and she takes medicine for it and she's fine. But he said like that's no reason for me not to start testosterone, like there's no reason not to, but in 3 weeks I'm coming back for a sonogram of my thyroid gland, and then he's gonna see if they have to do anything else, like if it comes up, then they'll have to biopsy it and stuff like that. So fingers crossed that it's just something wrong with my thyroid, but not cancerous. Other than the endocrinologist appointment, we left there, and then he gave me a 1 year prescription. So because of my insurance, I'm under Aetna. Anything longer than a month prescription, you actually have to do it online. And how the online program works is you pay for two months and you get one free. So you get 3 months for the price of two. And at first, the insurance wasn't going to cover it and it was going to be $155 for 3 months. And that included everything. And what they asked is for the doctor to call them and tell them it was for gender identity disorder, and then they changed it to 65. They decided to cover it, and it was $65 for 3 months. So that's like 22 a month if you calculate it in 3 months. So I think that's pretty good for a prescription of any kind of medicine, in my opinion. So I guess I'm pretty lucky. And it's good that they cover GID, because I know a lot of insurance don't. But because it's a mail order, it could take 2 weeks, because we had to mail it, like actually send it in the mail to them. So it won't get there till like Friday, and they have to do everything and then send it to us, to our house. So it could take up to like 2 weeks. And the endocrinologist said that if the prescription does not get filled before my appointment in 3 weeks, then he'll do my first shot there. And but other than that, he said that I could do it at home, and he said it was pretty easy, or I could go to my normal doctor and get the shot. So I'm really surprised about how things went. I didn't think about the worst case scenario of something being wrong, like with something wrong with my body, like thyroid. So But I'm not too worried about it. Just praying everything's okay with that. But if you're in the Dallas area, I recommend this guy. I think his name's Steven, and his last name's Dorfman. So yeah, definitely check him out. He's really good. And I'll make my pre-teen video probably like in a week. So yeah.